What's up, YouTube? We got LG TV over here stuck on the home screen. What you want to do is you want to hold the power supply. It's actually right here. I'm going to hold it down for 10 seconds. And that should bring it back to normal, and then it'll be back to your regular TV. That should do it.